I misjudged you. You're not confident, you're just stupid. You think you'd come down here and shake me down?
In here, I was thinking that we'd have some time to ourselves.
You never said to come alone.
No, I didn't.
You really have to stop crashing my parties.
Lucky Murad, you're under arrest for the murder of Kasten Mitchell.
Before we put you away, you're gonna tell us who you gave that gravestone to.
I sense there's an ore coming.
What do you got there?
Lobster.
Lobster? Where'd you get that? Is it any good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Can I try a little bit? Yeah. Huh?
Can okay, I try? Okay, I'll tell you what you want to know.
Hold on. That's incredible.
Yeah, man.
I enjoy good shellfish as much as the next bloke, but I'm losing my grip here.
All right, get him up. Come here.
I'll tell you what you want to know.
Come here. Stop crying.
He's Moroccan. Amr Abab. He has the gray stone.
Okay, what's he planning on doing with it?
I don't know.
You're lying.
I swear. It's the man that he works for, Al Hamidi. He's committed to making his next move bigger than the Madrid bombing.
Where did we find Rabab?
It's too late. He just took a plane to Europe this morning.